Daddy, fine.
Daddy. I cannot die and leave my children. I cannot die and leave my children. I cannot die and leave my children. Pesando no handa ya teke ya tope le balazaria. Sikoria gadata de capello toma la petesi. Zipato tunda ya telinia. My children can never run around my ambulance when I am young. God, I cannot die and leave my children when they are young. In the name of Jesus. Can you open your eyes and look at me? You might not understand. I didn't want to cut you off for Islam. I'm sorry. When I saw it yesterday, it was like a cry. But I stayed in a particular place and developed 24 prayer points. And I was praying. He was running and the ambulance and the father was inside and they are carrying the father to the village to go and bury. Pointing, Daddy, will run home to the front. Nobody to hold. Daddy. Can you straight forth your right hand on me? Will ever want to kill you when your time have not reached? In the name of Jesus, I decree that death back to that person. Yes, sir. When your time have not reached, you will not die.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Question of me. Ebinano Chulomo. Ebinano Lomo. He raised this question from me. Matthew chapter 9, verse 20 to 21. Mark chapter 10, 46 to 56. He raised this question of me. Put your right hand upon your head. Every question that men have placed on your body, from today heaven shall erase it. The question sign might be sickness, from today it is over. With an issue of blood 12 years, came behind him and touched the hem of his garment. Can I read this verse 21? For she said within himself, if I may but touch his garment, I shall be whole. If only I can touch the hem of his garment, I shall be whole. If only I touch the hem of his garment, I shall be whole. This woman for 12 years, as the blood came, the blood could not go again. She started bleeding for 12 years. I know when I was in Ebalo, there was a woman that was bleeding for 3 months. And as I prayed for her, before she could come close to me, I hear the odor that was coming out from her body. And I realized, have you heard the odor of blood before? Then I equated to a woman that has stayed for 12 years. Then I returned, 12 years is not 12 days. Women that have fibroid that bleed excessively for 7 days, you know how your eye will turn you. Then talking about somebody that has never been in these torments for 12 years without a stop, without a cease of blood, and you will know how pale the person will be, and you will know how sickly the person will be. Somebody was 12 years, but he just believed one thing, it became a name. it becomes a condition, it becomes a problem, it becomes something that when they see, people give way. It becomes something that when they see, everybody know that that is what is happening. That is why we are here today. That sickness that people see and they know that that is what is happening. That condition that when they see, they know that that is what is going on. That is what God wants to erase out. I don't know your own. I don't know the next person's own, but God knows. After today, whatever that has been on your body, in the name of question mark, for I want to see, let me go see a church. How long have you seen? Jesus used to go to church. Jesus used to pray. That question that men are asking us that, you hear it, it's as if you should drop your Bible. These are those things that God has come for today. I decree to this God in heaven, to any man here that has faith, that believe that that question will be raised today, that after today, God shall answer this question. In the name of Jesus. Now, don't take this few points now before we round up, because you're going to pray. You're going to pray like seven prayer points that are really much. Many persons have what to talk when condition give them word. There are many persons around you that have what to talk when condition give them word. What many persons are saying is what condition give them to talk. Like this woman that has been for 12 years. You can't say it's an abuse, because the bleeding is going on. So it's not an abuse. It's something that is on the body of the lady. Yeah, these are conditions that's giving you that when men say it, or when men will stand up, that there are few things that give life or conditions to people, that give a pattern to people. Number one is condition. Number two is nature. Nature can give you a pattern. And number three is evil people that are living within. It can be your evil stepmother, it can be your evil uncle, they can go to juju house and give you a pattern. Because there are too many things that are happening to people that is not natural. It is not divine. Some people can just plan you want to grow more than me, and they will send you. Now you hear me? When you see people are trying to wicked people, I want to tell you, it's real. It used to happen. Every heart is not the same. Your heart is not like their heart. My dear, it's just that God is with you. You don't understand. Now, if nothing has ever happened to you, that does not mean that you are over. And that does not mean that you are the most prayerful person. I have seen pastors that they turn him to good. A pastor, they turn him to good. I have seen people that they turn their body, they make their future to be something else. There are wicked people around. There are men who does not sleep when you sleep. There are men who does not have peace because you're smiling. And they are existing. So now there are things that condition has given to us. Condition might give you what you cannot explain.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
And when people see it, they use that as your name.
Yes,
if you could read the second, Bartimaeus, his name is called Bartimaeus. That is his name. But condition make men call him blind Bartimaeus. Now, the blind Bartimaeus is not the surname of the man. I don't know if you understand me. They use the condition and attach to his name and call him blind Bartimaeus. But his name is supposed to be what? Bartimaeus. So there are names that condition has given you that nothing can erase apart from God. And that's why we are here. Nothing can erase that name. That girl went on stay for 35 years, 40 years, we never married. That girl when married, we not get child. That girl when married, when they get girl. That girl when married, when get boy. That girl when married, when people, they know they stay for the compound when he marry go. Is it that girl that have a very bad character or attitude? No, there are conditions that can give you names. And people will tag you by that condition. Raise up your right hand. From today, anybody that is here, that condition attack you with one thing or the other, as you live here today, heaven shall erase it.
Amen.
Amen. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Now you're going to pray. Every condition given to me by life that is tormenting me, oh God, erase it off.
Amen.
any condition that has been given to me. Help that man when they beg. And many of you that when they see you, as immediately they see you coming, they start leaving you. Because somebody just thought that as you're coming to beg. I don't know if you understand me. Yes, of the matter. Say
any life
given to me,
given to me
by condition
that is tormenting me.